There is one relationship in this mortal life which effortlessly scores above all the other relationships on this earth. Feeling confused, don't scratch your head too much, as that extraordinary relationship is nothing more than that of a mother, which is priceless in terms of countless love, dedication and devotion towards a family. With this, namaste to all. Mother is the God's most beautiful gift to the humankind. Ma, Ammi, Amma are the most adorable words spoken by a child to address a mother. To acknowledge all the mothers across the globe, Mother's Day is celebrated in across more than 46 countries around the globe. This is a very special day to all the mothers who are mostly underrated in a male-dominated society. Let me throw some light on this occasion. The present-day celebration of Mother's Day began in 1908 when Anna Jarvis held a memorial for her mother, Ann Jarvis, a peace activist who also used to take care of the wounded soldiers of the American Civil War. The event took place at St. Andrew's Methodist Church in Grafton, West Virginia, which currently holds the International Mother's Day Shrine. Anna Jarvis took the job of getting support from the United States in 1905, the same year when her mother expired. She wanted to honor all the mothers across the globe for their hard work towards the society and the family. But do you know that Mother's Day dates back to ancient Greeks and Romans who celebrated it in the honor of their mother goddesses Rhea and Cybele? However, modern reference to the day can be found in Mothering Sunday, the fourth Sunday in Lent celebrated in the UK and some parts of Europe. The festival was religious in nature, as on Mothering Sunday, people used to visit their main church, also known as their mother church. Finally, the second Sunday of May was officially designated as Mother's Day in the USA after Woodrow Wilson, the 28th President of the United States of America, signed the proclamation in 1914. In this way, the Mother's Day came into existence in the USA and was obtained by a lot of other countries like India, Bangladesh, Italy, Singapore, Belgium, etc. and lot more other countries. Mother's Day is celebrated in various parts of the world to express honor, respect and love towards the mothers. This day is an event to honor the contributions of the mother, to acknowledge the efforts of maternal bonds and the role of mothers in the society. Although a single day may not be enough to many people to thank their mothers, but this day can be used as an opportunity to thank their mother in a special way. It is a day which makes people remember the importance and significance of mothers in their life and is observed as a day to give special emphasis to all the motherly figures around the world. A mother is a friend, guide, protector, disciplinarian, and many more things. She is a selfless, loving human who sacrifices her wants and needs for her children. A mother's love is unconditional for her children. From the day a child is born, she works hard to make sure a child is equipped with knowledge, skills, and abilities. She gives her best in making a child into a competent human being. Being a mother is perhaps the hardest and most rewarding job. People celebrate Mother's Day by giving presents to their mothers or by doing something special to them. There are many things people can do to show their gratitude towards their mother on this special day. Together, let's honor the woman who raised us, making sacrifices for us every day and nurturing our families and greater communities. A very happy Mother's Day to all the mothers.